Hi everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, there's another video. And this video is about unboxing a birthday present from Engineer Jay. So, ayan, may nag-gift po sa atin. And this is pahabol gift. Kasi yung birthday ko is May 19. But I still receive a birthday present this month of June. So, ayan. So, guys, if you're new here in my YouTube channel, please do not forget to click the subscribe button. And you can also click the bell below para lagi kayong updated every time na mag-upload ako ng video sa YouTube channel ko or dito sa YouTube channel ko. So, let's go! Samahan nyo na akong mag-open ng gifts! So, hi everyone! As I mentioned, samahan nyo akong mag-open ng birthday gift. Birthday present that I received. So anyway, if you notice the title, it's about burn book. So if you are watching videos and TikTok, you were able to know what is burn book. Kasi trending siya sa TikTok. So, ito siya actually. Hindi ko pa siya na-open. So, Engineer Jay ordered this sa Shopee. Kasi nakita ko siya sa Shopee. Then sabi ko, imamayday ko nga ito. Baka may mag-sponsor or may magregalo. So, ayun, binilan niya ako and ito siya. Hindi ko pa siya na-open. Actually, dumating siya nung June 10 pa. So, ang tagal niya nang na-stock dito. So, guys, if may papapansin kayo sa likod ko, si Cassie yun. So, huwag kayong matakot kung merong gagalaw or something dyan. Kasi, pabalik-balik siya dito sa higaan. So, ayun. So, guys, ito na. Ang dami kong kuda. So, guys, itong book na to is... Hindi ako gagamit ng gunting kasi kaya ako siyang i-open. But anyways, itong book na to, ano ba tawag doon? They have 3 series. Series ba tawag doon? Meron siyang past, present, and future. So, this one is about past. Kasi ang laman ng book na to, or ang nilalaman ng book na to is about questions about your past, about your experiences, mga ganun. Kasi nakita ko siya, nabubulol ako, sa isang vlogger. Nakita ko siya sa isang vlogger ng ano ba to? Vlogger sa YouTube. So, ayun. Ay, may nakalagay pala dito sa box. Don't forget to film an unboxing and share your favorite burn book questions that unexpectedly made the most impact in your life. Tag us with our official hashtag on TikTok or Instagram stories to be featured in our social media page. Wow! Speaking of, so yun talaga yung purpose nito. Kaya hindi ko siya binuksan kasi sabi ko nga ibablog ko siya. So, ayun. This is the name of the store sa Shopee. It's official.wonderwall. So, they're located in Laguna. I'm not sure kung saan sa Laguna. But, dun daw sila located. So, sabi ko sa inyo, kaya ko naman siyang buksan. Ay, ang kabog! Parang PR package. Kasi usually, yung sa mga PR package ko, ganito siya. May mga pa-competi-competi ba tawag? Yung ganito, oh! Oh, yung sayo. So, magtanggal tayo. Ay! Wow! I'm so excited! Hello! Nakaka-touch naman to. Ito, oh. Ipa-competi sila. Ang sosyal. Ito siya, guys. Tapos, nakalagay siya sa mini pouch. Ang ganda. You are enough. Ayan, guys, nakalagay. You are enough. Oh, yung sweet. Ha-pouch siya. Ano to? May freebies? Char. Ano to? Ba't may ganito? So, di natin yung kailangan. So, ito siya. I'm so happy. Hindi ko yung na-expect na ganito. Kasosyal yung packaging nila. Ah, okay. So, ito siya. May ganito siya. Parang eco bag. Which is good para safe yung book. So, ito siya. It's about past. So, if you can see, ayan, it's about past. And burn book. I'm so excited. So, para sa picture. Para sa thumbnail pala, sorry. So, yun na nga. Meron siyang nakalagay. Wonderwall. Ayan siya. Wonderwall, as you can see. And then, burn book. and about past. So as I mentioned earlier, meron siyang 3 series. If I'm not mistaken, kung series ba tawag doon, may past, present, and future. So noong una, si Engineer J, nakakonfuse siya kung ano yung bibili niya sa akin, kung present ba or future. Sabi ko, di ba dapat past muna? Kasi syempre, about past muna dapat yung mga sasagutan mo. And then, right after that is yung present and then yung future. Sabi niya, oo nga, no, may tama ka. So, ayan. Thank you so much, Engineer J, for giving me this. I'm so excited to answer those questions na nakalagay dito. So, ayan. Ay, para may nakaganito. May paganito. So, sticker, para siyang sticker. Ang nakalagay, Wonderwall Burn Book. Maraming salamat sa iyo. You just supported a small local business that tries its best to pack your parcel in an eco-friendly way. So, kaya pala siya naka karton and then naka eco bag. Heads up, everything will be okay. Maybe not right now, but eventually it will. Tapos may smiling face. And then, PS, we would love to hear from you. Please leave your rating to let us know how your experience went. From Wonderwall Burn Book. Thank you so much, Wonderwall Book. Giving those messages. So, ito siya. Manipis lang siya, actually. So, feeling ko naman, if wala ka talagang ginagawa sa buhay, kayang-kaya mo siyang sagutan in just one day. So, ayan siya. Ayan. So, blanco pa siya. Ayan. May mga questions dito. Breath in, breath out. Ayan. So, let go and be honest to yourself. You're going to burn this book anyway. So, kailangan ko siya talagang sagutan. But anyway, I forgot to mention, magsasagot tayo ng at least 3 questions dito sa book na to. Sasagutin ko siya through YouTube or through vlog. So, ayan na ha. Ano to ha? As I mentioned earlier, dito sa nakalagay dito is favorite burn book questions unexpectedly made. So, hanap tayong random questions dito na pwede natin sagutin. So, ayan. Ayan siya. Ayan yung ano niya. Siyempre, pag sa mga una pa lang mga blanco, ayan, may mga question na. So, pili tayo. 3 or 5? 5 na lang. Sige, 5. So, open tayo. Ano ba yan? Teka lang. Wait. Wala kasi akong... ang diet humitingin. Sige, ito na. Hindi na ito katitingin. So, ayan. Teka lang. Wait, kinakabahan ako ah. Ba't ganun? Sige, ito dito. Ito. Walang questions. Wait lang, wala siyang questions eh. Parang quotes siya. Quotes. Gusto ko yung may mga matitinding questions. So, ito. Ito na lang. Itong una. Sige, yan. Ang gulo kausap eh. So, sagot tayo, sagot. So, 5 things that I have always wanted to do but have never done. 5 things. So, ano ba? First is mag-hiking. Yun. Hindi ko... Gustong-gusto kong mag-hiking, lalo na nung birthday ko, pero hindi ko magawa. Next is, di ba, 5 daw. So, next is, pumunta ng Baguio. Yun, hindi matuloy-tuloy yung pagpunta ko ng Baguio. Next is yung pag-travel ko sa Singapore. Kasi, di pa ako nag-aasikaso na, ng ano ba yung tawag dun? Passport. Next is, pumunta ng Palawan. Kasi syempre nagkaroon ng pandemic, pero kung hindi nagka-pandemic na ako, ang dami ko na napuntahan kasi galaera ako. 5th is, but never done, magpa-short hair. Kasi itong hair ko is 2 years na ata, hindi pa ako nagpapagupit or nagpapa-short hair. Ang huli kong pagupit is nung first year pa ako or second year, kasi ngayon 4th year na ako eh. So, yun yung 5 things. So, yun na, may isa na tayo ha, so hanap ulit tayo. Hanap ulit. Uy, huwag niyo akong i-judge, ha? Ano to? Drunk alcoholic beverage straight out of the bottle. Ay, hindi yan questions. Yung parang ano yan? Truth or dare, kineme. Ba't ganun? Parang kinakabahan ako. Eto, dito. Last time I gave someone a second chance. Oh my God! Ano ba yan? Unexpected nga. So, last time, I gave someone a second chance. Kailan ba? Last 2017 ba? Oo. Yan, second chance. Someone. So, I'm not gonna mention the name, but it's someone. I gave second chance last 2017. So, the last time I gave second chance. That's very serious questions for me. So, pangalawa na yun. Diba sabi ko, 5 yung sasagutan natin. So, let's find another questions. Pangatlo na to, ah. Teka lang. Kasi bakit ganun? Eto. Ano to? A letter I'd love to send to my past self. You can tear this page if you want. Okay, so yun. A letter I'd love to send to my past self. Ano ba? Kung magbibigay man ako ng letter, ano ba? Kasi sabi ko questions eh. Nagreklamo. So, random naman siya. So, pangatlo na to, di ba? Kung magbibigay ako ng letter sa past self ko, siguro I would say, thank you for being strong enough and for being independent woman. You do the great job. Kasi everything na ginawa mo during the past is worth it. And it turns to best memories. And also, kung di dahil sa past self, I'm not gonna be a better person today. So, thank you so much for being you during that time, even though you sacrifice a lot. So, yun na lang. O, diba? Sabi na nga ba, unexpected. Tignan mo, nakatingin tuloy ako dito sa sticker na binasa ko kanina. Nakakainis. So, pangatlo na yun. So, may dalawa pa. Nakaka-pressure yung mga ganitong tanong, mga biglaan. So, dapat kasi tatlo lang eh. But, sige. So, hala! So, una kong nakita, kasi tatlo yung questions dito, pero ang una kong nakita, the last time I said I love you, I love you sa parents or to someone, kasi it's about past. So, if about past, that will be, the last time I said I love you, that will be 2018, to the person I love. But now, the last time I said I love you is just recently, Father's Day. Sa aking daddy noy, sa aking papa, I said I love you to him. So, pang-apat na yun, ha? Nakakarami na kayo. Char. So, ayun. Nakaka-stress naman to, Jason. Si Jason kasi, si Engineer J kasi. Okay, last questions. Ito, nakita ko. Last time I made myself proud. So, the last time I made myself proud, kailan ba yun? I guess, ano, for me, it's an achievement, unlock, I guess. Kasi, madaldal ako, diba? So, sobrang talkative and medyo kabado kapag nakikipag-usap. So, yung naging guest speaker ako sa classroom, kasama yung another section, which is second year. So, I was so very nervous during that time. And, I don't know what to do kasi we don't have internet connection. We're just using data. And then, baka mamaya mawala ako or mamaya mablang ko yung pag-explain ko. Kasi, syempre, ikaw yung guest speaker sa webinar. So, it's also our finals exam sa one of my subjects. So, I was thinking if I can do it. Tapos, 2 days left before the webinar. I was kung ano yung pumapasok sa isip ko. Tapos, habang naghuhugas ako ng plato, I was thinking if I am already speaking and then mablanko ako. Tapos, hindi ko na alam yung pinagsasabi ko. So, that will be the last time I made myself proud. Kasi, kaya ko palang mag-talk. Kaya ko pa nang magsalita na maraming tao. Kasi, ilan kami noon sa Google Meet? Parang, lampas 20 kami. And I was talking to everyone, explaining what is workplace flexibility all about. And then I was like, do I really need to do this for ganito ganyan? And then ayun, so that's one of the best thing that I made the last time I made myself proud. But anyways, ayun lang. So siguro after ko siyang sagutan, there's a lot of things na may magpapaalala sa akin ng mga so much pain or anything about past. But I guess once na nasunog ko na siya, I'll mas magiging better person ako. And kaya siya tinawag na burn book, kasi right after mong sagutan yung mga questions dito and i-share yung mga experiences mo dito sa book na to, hindi naman sa makakalimutan mo lahat. Parang nakalast na siya ng worries, ganun. So, ayun. So, I guess this book is very helpful. So, abangan niyo guys yung next vlog ko about present. I'm just still trying to find a sponsor. Char. Sponsor talaga. Pero pag I have enough money, ako nabibili ng future and then present burn book. But this one is burn book about past. So, ayan siya, guys. And manipis lang siya. So, I'm pretty sure you were able to answer this at least 3 days if you have a lot of time. But if you're a busy person, it's okay. Hindi ka naman i-rush na sagutan mo to. And I'm sorry if nakasalamin ako tapos nag-reflect yung ring light. I cannot do anything about it. But, yeah, I just want to use still ring light kasi madilim pa rin dito sa kwarto. Inayos pa rin siya. So, ayan, thank you so much, Wonderwall, for sending very cute packaging, very safe as well, and very eco-friendly. So, thank you so much. And guys, if you want to know more about Burn Book, you can just visit their store sa Shopee. And guys, if you have suggestions kung anong mga magagandang vlog, please comment down below. Babasa ako dyan. Minsan nga pinipm ko kayo sa Messenger kapag may nagme-message sa akin dyan sa may nagko-comment sa sa video na to. But guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you like it. And thank you so much, Engineer Jason, for sending me this and for giving me this. It's very helpful. Bye!